Veganism is much more than a word. It's much more than food. Veganism is about taking a stand, standing up for what's right. It's about fighting for what's right, speaking for those that cannot. It's about peace and freedom for all of us, not just humans, but for animals too. We're conditioned to see animals as pets. There are so much more.
No, we're conditioned to see some animals as pets
and some as food.
And other animals as food.
But always, but as limited intelligence. But because we don't speak their language, it doesn't mean that they're less than. They have a different intelligence. For example, octopus.
Yeah,
they can change. They can camouflage. We can't. So are they better? You know.
And the fish. Orcas, they're capable of. Their brains are even more developed than human brains in the area related to emotions.
Yes.
So perhaps they can feel even more emotions than we can.
Than we can. Fish can breathe underwater. We can't. We all have different capacities of intelligence. Animals and us all share different capacities of intelligence. We are all beautiful, we are all intricate, but most importantly, we all deserve life.